Did you hear Elmo, Zoe, Rosita, and Grover singing?
Yeah, we're a singing group.
See, we're a monster singing group.
And we call ourselves the Cute and Fuzzy Four. That is because we are so obviously cute and fuzzy.
Yeah, and there are four of us. One, Elmo.
Two, Zoe.
Three, Rosita.
Four.
And tonight, the Cute and Fuzzy Four are going to sing at Hooper's store. Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yay! Nothing will ever break this group up.
No.
Nothing. Ever.
Ever. Zoe, come on. We have to visit Aunt Chloe and Uncle Joey.
Oh, that's my daddy. Coming!
What? But now we're only one Elmo.
Two Rosita.
Three.
The Cute and Fuzzy Three.
Rosita, ven a casa.
Oh, I have to help my mommy with dinner. Oh, adios, amigos.
Oh, now we're only one Elmo.
Two.
The Cute and Fuzzy Two. Grover? Grover doesn't have to go somewhere with Grover's mommy and daddy, does Grover?
No, of course not, little Elmo.
Oh, good.
I have to go work at Charlie's restaurant. See ya.
But wait, Grover. Oh, now there's only one. The Cute and Fuzzy One. Elmo can't be a band all by himself. What is Elmo going to do?
It sure was. Back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, it's really great having you with us here, Dad.
Oh, it's great to be here. There's nothing I like better than spending time with my son and my grandson.
But what should we do?
Well, you know, I was thinking we could play a game of chess.
I don't know, Dad. How about a game of basketball? There's nothing better than a game of basketball.
No, I was thinking we should get out the old fishing poles. And I love fishing.
Yeah, well, maybe we should try to find something that we all like to do.
But like what?
Well, I'm not really sure.
I like fishing.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Gordon. Hi, Miles. Hi, Miles' grandpa.
What's wrong, Elmo?
Well, Elmo's band broke up, and now Elmo has nobody to sing with tonight at Hooper's store.
Well, Elmo, maybe you could find someone else to sing with.
Hey, yeah, that's a great idea, Gordon. But who? Elmo needs to think.
I sure am.
Well, would Miles like to see an Elmo's band?
I would love to, Elmo.
Oh, good!
But I'm hanging with my pop and my granddad today.
Oh. Well, okay.
Oh, it's okay, Miles. We can do something together later.
Are you sure, Grandpa?
Absolutely. You should always take time to help a friend.
Thank you, Miles' grandpa. Miles, let's practice.
What's the song?
Well, Elmo calls it the Wubba 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 song. You know, wubba 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 woo woo woo.
Oh, cool, I know that song. Let's do it.
Good. Wubba 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 woo woo woo. Wubba 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 and a doodly doo. Wubba wubba wubba, you can join in too. Yeah, if you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
Hey, that sounds pretty good.
That's cool.
Yeah, but when Emma sang it with the Cute and Fuzzy Four, it had a bigger sound.
Well, maybe we need to find a new member.
Yeah, but who? Who else can sing in Elmo's band? Let Elmo think. Hey! Elmo's got it! Maybe Gordon can be in the band.
Oh. My dad? In a band? No way. He's not even into music.
Huh? You know, son, there's something you don't know about me.
And what's that?
Well, I used to be in a band, too, just like you.
No way. You in a band? Get out of here.
It's true. Yeah, way back before you were born, I was in a band with Bob and Luis. We were a 1970s power trio, and we...
I remember you guys practicing that song over and over. You drove your mother crazy with that rubber ducky.
Wow, my dad in a band. I never knew that about you, Pop.
Well, now you know.
So we're going to be an Elmo's band?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think so, Elmo. See, I'm spending time with my dad today.
Oh, don't worry about it, son. I think it's great. You go right ahead.
Oh, yay! Oh, let's practice. Here we go.
Wubba, 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 woo, woo, woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly-doo. Wubba, 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 you can join in, too. If you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
That was great.
Elmo, you and my boy sound great together.
Ah, thanks, Miles, Grandpa. But it still doesn't sound big enough. We need another singer. But where? Where can we find one? Oh, Elmo will think. Yes, Elmo's got it.
Oh, who, Elmo? Who?
Well, Miles' Grandpa.
Oh. No, I don't think so, Elmo. See, yeah? My dad's not a singer.
Oh, I'm not, am I?
Are you?
Well, son, there's something you don't know about your father.
What was Miles' Grandpa in a band with Luis and English Accent Bob?
No, Elmo, but I was a singer.
Grandpa, you?
Dad?
I sure was. I went by the name of Johnny Uno.
Johnny Uno? Uno! That means one in Spanish.
Well, there was only one in the band, and that was me. I was Johnny Uno.
Wait a minute. Dad, you were Johnny Uno?
I sure was. I even had a little bit of a hit song.
Tell Elmo about it, Ma's Grandpa.
Well, it was in 1955. I was performing live on the Sesame Street bandstand.
And now, here to perform his number one smash hit single, Do the Macaroni, it's Johnny Uno!
Come on, everybody, do the macaroni. Elmo loved the macaroni.
Wow. I'm sorry. I just can't believe that you invented the macaroni.
Well, it's true. I'm no phony. I'm the guy that did the macaroni.
Wow. I never knew that about you, Dad.
Well, I had a whole different life before you was born. I was Johnny Uno.
Would Miles' Grandpa Johnny Uno like to be in Elmo's band?
I'd love to, Elmo.
Cool! And tonight we'll all sing at Hooper's store!
Come on, come on, I saved you
seats! Oh, Granny, look at these seats!
Can I sit here with you?
And now, the group you've all been waiting for, put your hands together for the cute and not so fuzzy four!
To be in a band.